fellow book lovers, welcome back to the BiblioVert channel. My name is Jacqueline, and for today's video, we are going to be doing my October plan with me in my reading bullet journal. Today, I am burning my Azriel candle from Low Art Co., and it is quickly becoming one of my favorites. I have two other candles of hers, and they both smell absolutely incredible, so definitely go check her out. My journal is an Archer & Olive A5 Gliding Swallow 192 pages dot grid notebook. Since last week was the official start of autumn, it felt right for this bullet journal spread to be a little bit moodier, a little bit more dark academia. So like always, we had our patrons vote for what book they wanted to have inspire this month's spread. So go ahead and comment down below what book you think inspired this month's spread. Thank you. If you guessed that this month's inspiration is The Atlas Six by Olivia Blake, then you are indeed correct. This book asks the question of what if the Library of Alexandria was never lost and that there is a secret society that is taking care of it. This book follows six potential initiates into the secret society, but the catch is that only five are going to make it to the next round. The sequel, The Atlas Paradox, comes out in October, and I cannot wait to get my hands on it. That is it for this video. Let me know what books you are hoping to read this autumn. We would love to be friends with you over on Instagram, so definitely check us out at the Bibliovert Podcast. But I hope you have a fantastic day, happy reading, and we will see you next time.